This is a song called Run for Your Life.
This song's called Drunken Smiles.
Not a one, I'll repeat the first, the chords still play on.
And I think it's nearly just a twist. I miss you and you miss me too, but that's not enough for me. You know I have an instant thing with these fucking chords and melody. Remember when everyone was here last week? Took it from the faces of paradise. So can we sometimes think about how good it could be with all my friends in one place, especially you and me?
I should have said no, I've been like G sharp minor. Yeah.
That's the last word of his song, which is not going to be related to
yep, you're
song.
Looking at the bar. Come into the bar.
Come on inside.
Come into the bar.
No, don't say no. Come on in.
What are you doing?
Yeah,
there's nothing else to do in there. There's a free show right here.
Hi.
It's free. Just come on. I still see you. You can hear me. I tried, you guys. I really tried.
That was
you can't see me now.
This is like guerrilla promotion.
Oh, my God.
Oh, she's writing you a parking ticket, dude.
No, it's like she's using her phone like a mirror.
That actually looks really cool. From the stage, I can see the vehicle and know it's not getting broken into. Awesome. It's so good.
She's stealing your soul.
It's a clutch thing, really, I gotta say. This song's called If the Train Leaves. They say that you find speed, divide distance by time. See how fast we leave each other behind. Two trains leave the station from distant cities. What's going fast, what's going slow, how soon will they meet? Well, life is not as simple as a straight line railroad track. No, it's never fun to wonder if you're ever coming back. If it leaves westbound at 3:30, how long will it take before you hate me? They say that you find speed, divide distance by time. Wanna see how fast we leave each other behind. With two trains leave a station, they're going separate ways. Do you think they miss each other and hope for better days? Got plenty of time to drink, just rolling all down the line. Got too much time to think when something's on your mind. Westbound at 3:30. How long will it take before you hate me? Whoa, if the train leaves.
Your harmony was so pretty, it fucks me up.
I didn't expect it.
That happens to me too, dude.
I said, whoa, if the train leaves.
Yeah!
Okay. So in the middle of that, I decided I'm gonna do a
thing. Just like choose a song off that list, and then we'll just pass it around as my set goes.
Okay.
And I'll just play. Just don't say Embrace. That's the one I'll play last.
Okay.
Say Embrace.
Dick Drunken Smiles.
I just played that song.
Dick Drunken Smiles.
That's a different ending.
30 or 30?
I have not played that song on those tours, so cool.
I
dark path until we found that open park bench. We sat and talked and smiled. It was my birthday, and you were the one who cared. We had a real meal and laughed as we took a nap. It was my birthday, and you were the one who cared. On that spring night downtown, I came up for a visit. Let's get with you. The sounds are glorious. We drank wine. Listen, reviews. Conversed about the future. I remember that deal we made. We drunkenly made out. Not fell asleep. We were in each other's arms. I walked two few words and I left. And knew I would see you again. I was driving through your town. I saw why you showed me around. We had to be creative in that. We drifted food and I drove home. I remember that deal we made. The last time I saw you, we were back downtown. We laughed over beers. It's us so soaking in pain. You are the one, huh, George? I thought of all the ones we were through the park with our drunken smiles. It's 12 years later and I'm still drinking you. The cause is long time, but the love is true. Someday I will see you again. We're laughing, we talk about how we have been. I wonder if it's you, do you feel the same? If we saw each other, we laugh and smile every day. Those years that are fading into memories. Drunken pictures only kind of bring you back to me.